Unreal Engine is a game engine that is being used in many different industries. It has become widely known for its graphical quality and real-time rendering. Since its birth 2 decades ago, it has slowly evolved into a tool that does much more than just make games. In order to understand the potential in terms of what you can do with it, it might be good to see how UE is being used in various ways. This will help you think about your future goals and where you should focus your time and effort depending on what you want to do. First and foremost, Unreal Engine is a game engine. It was developed by Tim Sweeney back in the 90s for the first person shooter called Unreal. Even back then, it was praised for its ability to deliver high quality graphics. Today, many AAA games use Unreal Engine as their main development platform. Most well-known games that use Unreal Engine include Final Fantasy VII Remake, Fortnite, Batman Arkham City, Kingdom Hearts 3, Gears of War, Borderlands 3, Street Fighter 5, Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, to name just a few. It is a versatile tool for game developers and artists, which has a vast range of functions that is suited towards developing games with top-tier graphics and physics simulations. It can achieve photoreal rendering in real time, has BFX and particle simulation tools. Post-processing effects are based on film standards and has a framework where multiple developers can work on the same thing in the same virtual space. As much as I love playing games, it wasn't the first reason I started learning Unreal Engine. My initial interest in the whole thing was when I saw the behind the scenes footage of Mandalorian, where they showed the stage with the LED wall instead of the traditional green screen. I'm pretty sure that short clip was an eye-opener for a lot of filmmakers and video people like me. The real-time rendering ability of photoreal graphics in conjunction with filmmaking tools have become advanced enough to use in live-action movies. And ever since COVID-19, the whole film and production industry is rapidly moving to virtual and remote collaboration. Unreal Engine also does more than just replace the green screen. In planning stage of a film, you can do a 3D pre-visualization of a scene, which is a far more robust and realistic way to approach blocking and set design. Unreal Engine is being used in TV and live broadcasts as well. Any live compositing and 3D environments you see on TV nowadays are likely to be done with Unreal Engine. Being able to build a modular world with custom buildings, objects, lighting, and landscapes in photorealistic graphics probably means good things to gamers, but it is also game-changing for architects. Architectural visualization is a major area that Unreal Engine is thriving in. Architects can now design their vision using realistic materials, textures, and lighting. They can make shareable virtual experiences with digital twin of the environment. Investors, stakeholders, and builders can see the building in virtual space well before the first brick is laid. Epic Games also has a separate Archviz creation tool called Twin Motion, which lets architects quickly design the ideas without spending a lot of time learning Unreal Engine. As education evolves and the concept of e-learning evolves with new technology, Unreal Engine has found its use in many areas that involve simulation and training. Learning something in a physically simulated virtual environment becomes very valuable when you have to learn something that is potentially very dangerous or very costly if handled incorrectly. In many areas, education plays a vital role in work safety and efficiency. So, education providers are always on the lookout for new technology and ways to make more engaging content. 3D simulation training is nothing new and has been around for a long time. However, with Unreal Engine, physically correct simulations can be developed much more quickly. There are many other industries who are using Unreal Engine to improve their product workflow, like automotive, live events, medical, and so on. I think the main benefit of UE in all of these areas is the ability to see a high quality render in real time and be able to edit and customize on the fly. This may not be obviously apparent for the end user, but for many creators and developers, it is game changing. Hopefully this gives you a general idea of how Unreal Engine is being used. What area are you interested in? Let us know in the comments below and check out our other video talking about how to start learning.